Here is the Atris. So it's in our big mountain range, and it's 108 underfoot. So it's in the lower range of the big mountain side. So it's gonna be a little bit more versatile than the bigger skis like the Anima and the Nocta. So faster edge to edge. The Atris has a double rocker profile and a traditional wood core construction. No metal in that ski. It makes it for a very nice, kind, fun ski and playful. I would say the Atris is a very easy ski to ski, and it's for those people that want a one ski for the whole season and that are focused on the powder skiing. It's going to be an excellent tool for powder skiing, but it's going to be a super nice and versatile ski for everyday skiing. As I said, it's a double rocker. You have a 4 centimeter rise in the tail, and the tip traditional around 6.5 centimeters, with quite a big rocker in the front. So it's easy to tackle a big variety of terrain, and the pivot of the ski is gonna be nice and easy to turn. The radius of the ski is 20 meters. And with the flex that is not too stiff, it's easy to turn, and it's carving quite well. You can really push the ski, and if you want to reduce the turning radius, it's quite easy. The Atris is also 4 kilo in the size 184, so it's a ski that's quite light underfoot, and it feels light, but it's still solid. You know, it's not too light. Like, I don't like skis that are too light underfoot. Like, they tend to vibrate, and they tend to be less performing. So I think it's a good good weight for what we want to do on the Atris. And if you look at our range, Atris and Corvus are going to be pretty much the same size underfoot. So the difference between the Atris and Corvus, the Atris has a double rocker profile, and it's a way more playful and fun and easy ski for everybody. The Corvus is going to be more aggressive, flat tail with metal inside, and it's for experienced skier. I don't want to go fast, and I don't want a super stable ski. So the Atris, for me, if I had one ski to put binding on for the season, it would be the Atris, because it's very versatile. It can do everything. You're going to be happy in the powder, and you're going to be happy on the piste.